I don't want Shenhe. She's fucking dog shit. No, but Shenhe's really good for Ayaka, bro. Who the fuck cares? Imagine getting a 5-star character for one character.
She looks cool, though.
Like, bro. She does piss for damage. All you do is press E on her so you can buff your fucking stupid little Ayaka. Like, my god.
I'm not gonna lie, that sounds exactly like Goro.
Alright, look, at least, you know, Goro's got a fat furry dick.
I haven't been on Genshin in like 3 days.
Wouldn't be me.
AP physics midterm review has been killing me.
Big
you have AP physics, I have daily commissions, we are not the
whoa,
same.
Whoa, what did my boy just
say? No, you didn't.
Check.
You never logged into my account before.
Yeah. Check your DMs. Useless.
I really hope there's a picture of your balls in there.
Hmm?
Two chocolate balls. Oh, fuck.
Yo. Ryan!
What?
What is wrong with you?
Oh!
Yo!
Oh!
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 My god.
Oh!
My
god.
Oh.
A soul for a soul.
Alright, let's feed the old one.
I have 775.
You guys are not ready for my old one.
I guess I'm more. My god! You my use him! You use him every day!
Hold on. You're telling me my artifacts are garbage?
Abby! Oh. Abby! Where's Abby? I'll be
power,
getting the
can you tell me my artifacts are garbage? How?
Oh my god!
What happened?
What the fuck is this? Holy shit!
Oh,
holy
my god.
Shit! Yeah.
You gotta roll that.
You don't get too excited, you gotta roll that jump.
Yeah, actually. Oh my god, that is insane.
If for anything, for the love of this planet, anything that ever existed, just please.
All needs to roll is like 40.
Please.
Please be good.
Be good.
40.
Oh my god!
What the?
No,
dude, this game is
no way. Please, if this goes 40 crit damage, my heart's gonna stop.
Come on. 40 crit damage.
There's no way. Just get rid of it. It doesn't matter.
40 crit damage. 40 crit damage.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Holy shit! Holy shit!
Oh my god!
I literally just got spoon-fed everything for Ganyu.
Yeah.
Everything. Charles is gonna get the best look of his life. He's been getting dogged. He's gonna get 3 Aimikos and 1 10 pull.
Then I'm gonna get like a Skyward Pride from the weapon banner.
Yeah, yeah. Abu's gonna get some head next week, right?
Abu is never going to get head.
I'm gonna go get some food.
Can't catch me!
Go get some yummies in my team.
Okay. What the fuck did you just say?
My throat kinda hurts.
Nah.
You're giving too much neck, bro? Your girlfriend giving too much neck?
Don't you need glasses to see?
What the fuck? What the fuck? A touchy subject, you know.
Me going to sleep knowing I don't need 2 pieces of glass to see.
Me going to sleep knowing I'm not half black. Do you like get scared when the police walk by?
Bro.
Did you take 10 minutes to do a puzzle?
Bro, you're different, dude.
No, what?
Isn't it literally the symbol of the characters that you use?
Yeah, and it was just backwards. suck my balls? Question mark. Like
this voice and question mark in real life.
There's this giant coliseum, and it was just filled with roller coasters. And basically, I was just chilling next to my uncle. Now, I got launched out of the coliseum with like my mom, and the coliseum blew up. And our seats that we were sitting in, for whatever reason, had parachutes. So we parachuted, and we landed at our house, and in the yard of my house, there was an orangutan, and my mom in my dream really wanted to get the orangutan. So we went to go get the orangutan, and my mom almost died to the orangutan. And then we got the orangutan, and then I don't know why, it didn't even make sense in the dream, but Bruce Lee showed up. And he wanted to kill my mom, so I was like trying to defend my mom, and I was just getting destroyed. Like, I was borderline dead. Bruce Lee was beating me senseless. And then, like, my other family, like, I forget, it was like my dad and my sister came out of nowhere, and Bruce Lee was about to kill me with the giant watermelon. So I ducked. The watermelon missed. My mom caught it, threw it at Bruce Lee, and he died. And then I woke up.
Bro. She banking on me on the bank. I smack her, she let her get spanked. I tackle her, bitch, let her wrestle. Young bachelor, we let her play. So come out when you say
it. Oh, you're dead now.
Bro, what the fuck was that?